In this illustration, we'll discuss about the time ratios of a planet in elliptical orbit. We are given that a planet P is orbiting around Sun in elliptical orbit ABCD as shown in the figure. Here, if R1 and R2 are perigee and apogee of planet orbits, we are required to find the ratio of time taken by planet in motion from BCD and DAB. Now, in this situation here, we can analyze it by taking the area of the ellipse on the two sections in which the planet is moving. Here you can see if this is the Sun and these are the points A, B, C and D, and this is the center of ellipse. And we are given that this distance is R1, the distance of perigee, and this distance of apogee is R2. So here we can see the semi-major axis A is equals to R1 plus R2 by 2. So here if we calculate the position of Sun from center O is, the position of Sun, the distance of Sun from O can be written as AE, where A is the semi-major axis and E is the eccentricity of ellipse. Then this can be written as a total major axis minus R1. So the value of A we are having R1 plus R2 by 2. So this total distance AE we can write as R1 plus R2 by 2 minus R1. Or which is equals to R2 minus R1 by 2. So the value of eccentricity we can write as AE divided by A. So this we are getting as R2 minus R1 divided by R1 plus R2. So if we know the eccentricity, we can easily find out the area of this triangle, because when we talk about the time taken by the planet in going from BCD, that will be depending on this area. As we know, the aerial velocity of a planet remains constant. So we can calculate this area and this remaining area. So here we can calculate area swept by position vector of planet in going from BCD and DAB are A1 and A2, then the values can be written as A1 is equals to this half area of ellipses pi AB by 2 if B is the minor axis, plus we add the area of this triangle, which is half multiplied by 2B multiplied by A. And similarly here A2, which is the area of DAB, which is swept by the planet, can be written as pi AB by 2 minus half area, half of 2B multiplied by A, that is the area of this triangle, which is half 2B multiplied by A. Now we can write if T1 and T2 are time taken by planet in motion BCD and DAB, then we can write T1 by T2 will be equals to A1 by A2. On substituting the values, you can see here AB by 2 gets cancelled out, and we are getting it as pi plus E upon pi minus E. So if we substitute the value of eccentricity which we obtained, this will be pi plus R2 minus R1 upon R1 plus R2 divided by pi minus R2 minus R1 upon R1 plus R2. So on simplifying this, we'll get R2 multiplied by pi plus 1 plus R1 multiplied by pi minus 1 divided by R2 multiplied by pi minus 1 plus R1 multiplied by pi plus 1. That is the result of this problem.